you right. You used to work with Shinra.
Still do, on occasion. The boys got their uses.
That's gonna be a problem. You see, we don't take kindly to friends of the company.
And I don't take kindly to that tone of yours. Man who tries to lord his power over me is gonna wish he didn't. That's what's appealing about the skies. I'm all to myself. Rats can have their race in the gutter. Never much cared for the squeaking anyways. I miss the wild blue yonder dearly. Thank you for choosing Bronco Cruises. We sincerely hope you enjoyed your trip with us.
Cruises? I thought it was Bronco Airlines.
Not after his wings got clipped.
Seriously, we really appreciate you ferrying us around.
You're most welcome. Hey, y'all are headed to the saucer, ain't you? I might could tag along, take in the splendor. What do you think?
Of course.
Earl always knows just what to say. Am I right? Shall we?
Wait a sec. Where's Vincent?
Up there.
Another loner. As if one wasn't enough of a pain in my ass.
Yeah, one's more than enough. You mean me?
See that? This reeks of sea salt, and not the fresh kind either. This thing smells ancient.
Really?
Yeah. Gramps told me about it once. Long ago, when most folks spent their lives at sea, a war broke out between some pirates. I mean, how do you think they came up with Pirate's Rampage? It's based on a true story. How about it? Want to hear?
Yeah, why not?
Gather round and hearken to my tale. Before steel birds soared through the skies and tracks wove across the land, wooden ships were the primary means of travel. One such ship was crewed not by men, but monsters, aliens. Seas. From the fires of war, these pirates emerged victorious, leaving crimson waters in their wake. world's oceans now his sole dominion. The hunter has declared the claim of the land. As for the king's treasure, near his passing, he took his most prized possession, quartered it, and sealed those pieces away, along with his four finest mates, to forever stand guard. Whatever he hid, this map should point us to the locations in which its fragments rest. The spell he used to seal them away seems to have broken as well. But the Pirate King's treasure is now ours to seek. Four ferocious fiends yet stand in our way. Doubtless, he'll put up quite a fight.
And I, for one, can't wait!
Legit. This is your captain speaking. Outside your windows, you'll see open waters. Be advised, there may be sudden ocean swells. How was that?
Business. leave your aching feet and ride a wheelie instead.
Okay, two plates of spaghetti.
I don't wanna.
Do they have a cute one that...
This place is probably...
an orb or two. That Johnny's one.
I'm so glad.
Johnny Seaside.
Maybe it is a fact. Johnny Seaside.
We'll display your donations with pride in our exclusive collection.
Changed so much, I almost didn't recognize it.
This hotel is all... Johnny's always so...
Come one, come all, to the best shop.
I'll buy him a ring.
Tour Costa del Sol in style with our wheelies.
Beat the heat with this magical...
Ready to jet?
done. This one's for you! Feeling chilly? Get him!
Legit. you.
It's not a thing to shame.
Legit.
ready to jet?
for lost fragments. Time to reassemble the Pirate King's treasure.
You're here, how about I pencil you in for an interview? Sound good?
Ooh, yeah. Sign him up, boss.
Of course. So you gotta get penciled?
Hell no.
So, respective employee, first things first, what is your full name?
Cloud Strife.
Seriously?
Cloud Strife. Nice name. Real poetic. Next up, I'm gonna need your employment history. Ooh, doesn't get much more prestigious than that, does it? Explains why you're so strong, too. As you know, we here at Beck's Business make a living by slaying fiends and keeping folks safe. If you were to join us, what sort of skills would you bring to the table?
Oh, yeah! I can vouch for him on that one, Mr. President! This guy will mash monsters in seconds flat!
Yeah, just like he did to us!
Shit. Let me just confer with my associates. Hey,
what's
up? We can get this schlub to do all the heavy lifting for us. Our monster troubles are over, boys.
After thorough deliberation, our council has decided to approve your candidacy. Congratulations!
Congratulations!
You candidate!
We've been holding out hope for a qualified applicant, and your accomplishments speak for themselves, Mr. Strife. Indeed, I think you have the potential to become a mentor to your new colleagues. Welcome to the BB family.
I'm your superior, and you're my superior.
We've got some big expectations for you, rookie.
Okay, now that the formalities are out of the way, it's time for your first assignment. There's an old highway on the outskirts of town. Go on ahead and prep for battle while you're at it. We've got some paperwork.
You ain't serious about this, are you?
Ain't I always serious? Never know. Could be a nice change of pace.
You gotta start leveling the mask, too. Or you can forget the troubles of the outside business. Let's get to work.
Hey, newbie! How's it looking over there?
You done with our work?
We ain't done shit! God damn it, was hoping they'd be dead. Come on, get him, rookie!
Yeah! Let's burn rubber!
You got it, boss!